I don't know. This is the most unusual failure I've seen on a rectifier. See that? It's a bad weld. Is it doing on the other side too? No, it's just on this side. That's not good. It's fucking fucked, mate.